guys, I'm back with another video, and I'm gonna be showing you what's new at Daiso. So, I went to Daiso yesterday just to pick up a small thing, and then I ended up buying a lot more than I needed to, which happens a lot. So, let's get started. So first off, they had so many cushions. I bought this really cute and soft cushion there, and it was $5, which is not a big deal, because I think originally it would be $4 in Japan. So this thing is super soft and super stretchy. It's very mochi mochi and it's so adorable. I couldn't decide between this one and a vanilla and like a caramel brown color, but I ended up getting this one because it's so cute and I just think it's so adorable. I love how pink it is, and yeah, it's really soft. Like, I don't know if you guys can see how soft it is, but it is so soft and mochi mochi. So I've been seeing a lot of like plushies like this, so I was so happy that they had something like that here in Daiso. So cute. Next, I got a tissue box cover. So I saw this really funny looking cat there, and I just thought it would be super cute if I could put it on top of my tissue box. So there's like a bottom right here, and there's a little hole where you pull out the tissue. But doesn't it look kind of like a derpy looking cat? I just thought it was so cute because it looks so derpy. Like, it looks super funny. The quality is okay. I don't really like these type of material, but it doesn't feel too bad because I just think these type of material get really like dirty looking after a while of touching it. But I mean, this is gonna be a tissue box, so I don't think I'm gonna be touching it that much. So I'm gonna be leaving this in my car. And this was, I think, $3 or $4. But yeah, I thought it was super cute, and it is big enough to be like a hat. So yeah. Next, I also got another tissue cover, and this one's gonna be for my room. So they had like a variety of this, but I got the really kind of like a pale pink color. So there's like a little bunny ears, and you can pull the tissue out of here, and this was $3. So they had a yellow one, and I think I believe a white one. I couldn't decide between the yellow one or this pink one, but the theme of my room is like a pinky baby style, so I thought this would be super cute, and it's really soft. It has that like really fluffy feeling, so yeah, I really like this a lot. The next few items that I got were the really cute deco tape. So they're so adorable, I love it so much. There's this really cute chocolate one. It had like little chocolate, I don't know, like names and stuff like that. And I have this one that's like an ice cream and dessert theme. And I also got this really cute one. There's like, I don't know, tea and coffee, ice cream, like sweets theme. Really nice, like kind of vintage vibe. And I also got this really cute one with a bear. And I think it's making desserts. And it's super adorable. And I love the color scheme. And the last one I got is this really unique looking one, I guess. Something that I don't think I would ever forget, but it just caught my eye. And I also found this really cute bag. Two types of bag. I think it's similar to the theme as the bear deco tape. So there's the bear deco tape, and there's the bag. So there's like a bear and cats, and they're making desserts. It's super adorable. It's like a plastic bag, and there are 20 pieces, and I'm waiting to use this for my Hobonichi, and yeah, to decorate it on the outside cover. And with that, there was another one. There's a cat version as well. This blue teal theme, and it's super cute. I was hoping that they would have the deco tape for this too, but they didn't. So I don't know, if they might have it somewhere else and it's sold out. I might go to Daiso again and see if they have more styles with this one. And I also got this really adorable cupcake style mini letter set. So there's a cupcake here, and there's also another cupcake. It comes with a little sticker right here, and I think a clear plastic envelope. And I just want to use this for my Hobonichi, like on the outside, because it looks super cute during Valentine's month. So yeah. And I also got this fluorescent marker. It's super pretty, the colors. I haven't seen colors like these. These are like highlighters, but I think they're not really that bright, because the names are ash. So like ash pink, ash blue, ash yellow, ash green, ash gray. So these are super nice. I'll do a little swatch in a bit. But yeah, I can't wait to use this for my Hobonichi. So I did a little swatch of the markers, and here they are. They're like a really pretty pale color, so I love it. Like, I need to go back and see if they have other colors, because I was kind of in a rush, so I didn't get to check out. But if you guys go to Daiso, definitely look and find for these markers, because they're really nice. And yeah, they have kind of like a water color brush feel, I think. Like, you can see it's a little bit darker down here, so it's really nice. And yeah, they're only $1.50. So these are all the things that I got at Daiso. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and let me know if you guys are excited for Valentine's Day or not. I don't feel anything for Valentine's Day, actually. It's usually kind of like Easter, nothing for me. After Valentine's Day or Easter, I go and buy the chocolates that are on sale. Okay, bye!